Magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Choom.
Digging in Petrocam trash. It's all radioactive out. Look, I know they toss good shit, but it ain't worth it. I mean, unless you've been saving up some new bone marrow.
Thanks, V. Couldn't have been easy, but you handled it like a pro. Job done, contract closed.
Whitey here. Drop that milquetoast kibble and rush to the nearest door for a taste of sweet, sweet, sweet clean speed. Cause life is too short to be slow.
Tiancha, kumquat for the soul.
Know what the worst thing is about this place?
This isn't a highway!
Hey, what's going on? I live right upstairs.
So keep on living. Stop minding other people's biz.
Mendez, hold on! It's his neighbor!
Is there anything I can do?
Maybe. You know Barry at all?
More or less. Struck up a convo once or twice.
He's a friend from the precinct. Left the force not long ago. He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Petropa. Barry's got nerves of steel. He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez! Could you check on him when he's chilled down?
Sure, why not? It's not like we're miles apart.
Thanks. Just be patient. Cops falling in rough times can be touchy.
Let's see what I can do. Hey, Barry. Everything all right in there? I'm gonna take that as a yes. Try again later.
Don't forget, you're worth it.
Yeah.
trauma team. Don't forget, you're worth it.
V, can you talk? It is important.
What's important?
I may have found a solution to the problem we share. I have established a contact with an old friend from Arasaka. He's here in Night City now. He's well connected to certain influential people.
That's gonna help us how, exactly?
There will be a meeting. You, me, and this friend of mine. You will tell him what you told me. The truth of events at Konbiki Plaza. I have little hope that he will be convinced, but it will be a start.
Of all people, you ought to know Night City tests everyone's reliability, even that of old friends. Sure about this guy? Trust him?
Many times we have had the opportunity to kill one another. Yes, I trust him.
Fine. Where's the meet and when?
Japantown. After sunset. I am sending you the precise location. I'll see you there.
In the event of acid rain, those with respiratory issues are advised to remain.
Barry? Am I remembering that right?
Who is it?
V, your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Talked about Preem rides. Back then you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion. I said it was for flash posers.
You don't forget a gonk thing like that.
You gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
I remember. What do you want?
Just want to talk, that's all. I know it's what you need right now, even if you don't want to admit it. I can't turn back time for you, but I can sit next to you and listen. Remind you that you're not in this alone.
Now hold on a sec. We barely know each other, and you just rock up here talking to me about my problems. Where'd you get the idea something with me was up? You watching me? Someone send you?
Get out there more. Go for a drink with your pals. Life goes on, Barry. It won't wait for you to catch up. Wallowing in loneliness and self-loathing isn't gonna solve anything.
Maybe I don't want to solve anything. That cross your mind? Well, all right then. Come on in. Not like you'll change anything.
Hey, you never know. I lost someone close to me, too. A damn good friend.
What do you mean, too? Wait. It's about Andrew. He told you about him. Best bud I ever had. Known him my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
I'm guessing things at the NCPD haven't changed a lick, huh?
One time, a Maelstrom ganger killed a young kid right in front of my eyes. For shits and giggles. I couldn't do shit. The son of a bitch had corporal protection.
Typical.
Our chief greases his palms with an anonymous donation. And guess what? Officially, kid blew his own brains out.
Right in front of your eyes.
Something died in me then. I couldn't do it anymore. A few months later, Andrew passed, and everything went to shit.
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
And Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes, according to him.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
Can you tell me how Andrew died?
Doesn't matter. Normally, from old age. It's no wonder, seeing as he was only a few years younger than my grandma.
Dying of old age? In Night City? That merits a monument. Whole world should gaze up at it in awe.
Ashbox and the niche will have to do.
Mendez is right. You gotta toughen up. Tell the world to go fuck itself.
Right. So I'm just supposed to forget everything I've seen. The kid. Even Andrew.
He's gone and you're here. It's time to stop living in the past. You won't change anything by sitting here alone, wallowing in misery.
I think we're done here.
Suit yourself. Kaku Okada, the Lady of Westbrook Estate.
When you find a moment, come see me. We must settle our accounts for Sandra Dorset. You did quite well. You and that friend of yours. Until then.
Hey! Wait! What do you want, friend?
But why? Why can't I talk to her?
Because Mom got really sick and had to leave. But I know she's watching.
He didn't go to heaven. I don't know you, so let's keep it that way.
Barry's not okay. I mean, if that tortoise was the one thing that got him up in the morning.
No, you're starting to get it.
His friends have to know. Hopefully it's not too late.
You know how it goes. Stare too long into the abyss will stare right back at you. Taking a step into it wouldn't be so drastic, considering the shit he's seen in his lifetime.
What's going on?
Get away from me, right now!
Ah, cuidado! Watch out!
Leave me alone!
Hey, hear me?
Loud and clear, you don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shoot, prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Yeah, that'd make sense.
Well, you in?
Sure, I'm in. When?
Well, right now. We'll wait on you. See ya.
Night City despite the NCPD's best efforts. If you spot a nomad, safest solution. Thanks for tuning in to WNS News. Stay safe out there at Night City.
Decide to get his shit together.
For crying out loud, Mendez.
Hey, so what did Barry tell you exactly about that friend he lost?
Not much. Hardly ever spoke about him. Said once he was the only one who could understand him. It's nice to have someone like that.
Barry isn't in great shape. So much so, in fact, that he preferred to talk to a tortoise instead of you two.
That's supposed to be funny?
The complete opposite. It's sad as hell. Barry didn't handle Badge's life too well. He made fun of him. So he stopped sharing things. And apart from you guys, all he had was a tortoise. His best friend. A memento of his grandma. Till he died, that is.
Fuck. I don't fucking believe this. You're bullshitting me.
You want proof? Niche in the Columbarium speaks for itself.
Why would he lie to us, though? He talked about that tortoise like it was a normal person.
I just think Mendez would react if Barry admitted that he was talking to animals.
Jesus, Barry. I thought he was being a drama queen, that he'd get over it. I gotta go and talk to him.
About time. Thanks for your help. This is for your trouble.
For your own safety, do not disturb or obstruct an NCPD officer performing their official duties.
Damn it, Barry. Can't we just talk? Petrova told me your last case was a real ball buster. Boss told you to keep your lips sealed, huh? Had a similar situation once, you know? Fucking child killer. Dirtbag was on the petrochem board, so it was out of our hands. I remember it to this day. A little kid's t-shirt, green, with this funny yellow cat.
You will sit there until you finish. What don't you understand? Don't interrupt me.
Enjoying the weather? Average temperature. Have remained within human safety levels.